The segmentation level of morph elements or sub-elements can be modified. This is a command that can be used on curved edges or smoothed faces of a morph. To modify the segmentation level of a morph face, select the face and activate the Design, Modify Morph, Modify Segmentation menu command. A dialog box opens where you can set how to change the segmentation. If you choose the Morph Segments Radio button by itself, ArchiCAD will increase the number of triangles in the smoothed face to create a more smoothed appearance for it. If you also check the Double Segments checkbox, then each edge segment on the surface will be divided into two segments, and the smoothed face will be triangulated from there. You can see in the three morph elements that the one on the left is the original. The one in the middle has more segments than the original, while the one on the right has double the segments of the original. Naturally, increasing the segmentation level of an element multiple times can increase the polygon count of the element considerably. The Fewer Segments Radio button works the same way as the More Segments Radio button. It decreases the number of triangles in smoothed surfaces. You can even select whole morph elements and use the commands on them. In such a case, the number of segments will be increased or decreased on all smoothed faces of the selected morph element. Planar faces will not be affected by this command. The Number of Arc Segments Radio button is enabled only when the edges selected are real arcs or circles. With its help, you can specify the exact number of segments the selected edge should consist of. The Last Radio button has another use. You can select any curved edge and check if it's a curve or a true arc. If it's a true arc, then the Number of Arc Segments Radio button will be enabled. If ArchiCAD cannot recognize it as a true arc, the radio button will not be enabled.